So Nine leading the way with breaking news this morning after a car slammed into a utility pole and burst into flames. This happened on Glenway Avenue near Olivia Lane and West Price Hill shortly before midnight. We are told someone was hurt and they were taken to the hospital. No word right now on their condition, but we are working to learn what led up to this crash.
609 still to come.